day 9 as we leave Louisa Bay, and it's raining. We're gonna scramble up the cliff. Yoink! Creek, which ironically was not far away from the other one.
Wow, look at her go now, she's got two sticks.
Been told not to cross this at high tide, and guess what? It is bang on high tide. Of our teeth, we made it.
The water's cold now, darling. I can feel